Life is nothing more than an illusion. It's like a poor actor who struts and worries for his hour on the stage, and then he's never heard from again.
Hello, you're through to Jacob. I'll be your Zompocalypse help advisor for this call.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Holborn Hotel, like, soon?
That hotel ain't the holiday destination it once was. Who is this?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
I don't do corpse retrieval. Although, if he's a walking corpse, I can put an end to that for you.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Unique, eh? Okay. If Rav's alive, I'll find him. Thanks for calling the Zompocalypse Helpline. Out.
Oh, Sam, old chum. I'm in Bev Hills. You mentioned boomsticks?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
So, Phil, the security guard, is headed down to fix some blockage or something.
Is anything unlocked in this fucking place?
I'm saying nothing.
Hello, caustic slime. Pouring out the waste pipes. Run through or find the shuttle.
valve wheel. Left down here in all this muck. Valve wheel is missing. Vomit guff slime stoppered. Phil went down to filtration. This caustic slime. Why is it in the pipes? Where's it coming from? Yes! Missing breaker, fresh. Ugh!
It's eating through the pipework, like it's trying to get out.
Left side or right side? A little water clears us of this deed. A bit of simple maths, some knob twiddling, and absolutely no Google searches for quick solutions. Simple McShimple. A plus, 5 stars. Rub my feet and call me gorgeous. Sorry, Phil. No time for diplomacy. Finally, back to Phil's office and Bob's your auntie. Thank you.
Grease your fun trumpet. I'm inbound. Gunbusters assemble!
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on.
Solid.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Oh, big fuckers.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
Whose gaff is this?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard
once.
Wow,
that's niche.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Hello.
There she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking red.
Who's first?
Thank you.
solid. Right. Who's first?
Thank you.
Ronnie's taking afternoon tea with Jesus.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
The arms are fair when the intent of bearing them is just.
Yeah, how'd you like me now, some fucks?
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Come on, Jay. This is like shooting pigs in a barrel. Grab a gun.
Light them up, Jay. Don't worry about ammo. Pop, pop, pop! Watch and drop. I've never done this before. This is awesome. Reload this fucker. Okay, I feel bad about that one. Ronnie has fucking left the fucking building, bless his fucking soul. Oh, shit, man.
Come on, we're done here.
Come on, Jay, use the sights. Zoom, man, zoom!
having fun?
In a sense.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Listen, I talked to a CDC doc. They're still in Santa Monica. They want my blood for a vaccine.
That's so.
We could all make it. Load up, roll out.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
If Emma wants to come, you'd ride shotgun, right?
She won't.
Maybe. You might be surprised. We'll see you there.